Today I was born with a paintbrush. She stuck it through my anguish. Let it bleed and painted the town red. I was sick of my emotions, sick of bit of ocean. Bit the bill and checked out of my head. How's the war today? To mellow war, I'd say, you can't scold me when you're naked and lonely. You're just a body in my bed again. You're just a body in my bed again. If I ever get over this, escape your inanimate kiss, then I won't have to hate myself for this. Oh. We ended it right where we began. So we took Twitch and his dumb ever bitch and asked me to spot up in my bed. I'm sleeping on the floor. You're not sorry anymore. You can't scold me when you're naked and lonely. You're just a body in my bed again. You're just a body in my bed again. If I ever get over this, escape your inanimate kiss, and I won't have to hate myself for it. She said we're back together. Say about to get hurt. Oh, just say we're back together. Cause you say about to get hurt. About to get hurt. You're just a body in my bed again. You're just a body in my bed again. Escape your inanimate kiss, and I won't have to hate myself for this.
Yeah! Thanks a lot, you guys.
Oh. Everybody have a good Thanksgiving yesterday? That's rad. Yes. This one? Okay, thank you. Mic technician here. Okay. I'm gonna play ones that everybody knows, I think, tonight.
I saw that you walked on center stage. Fermented breath she'd hate to taste. A zipper slips, she slaps my face. She burns and blisters on my mind. Blurs and turns out from my sight. And self-control so unrefined. And it's over again. And I'm over, I'm over, I'm over it. Well, forget me, Miss Rolling Eyes. You're colder than the air outside. Replace me. Stab wound size, the wounds I failed to cauterize. Well, with subtle hints. We fled at five and chased the sunrise through the vine, left the septic stench of a city behind. And I've drawn dash lines down my wrist. I swell from hope, but I'm still convinced. A girl that knows her own power can't be tricked. And it's over again. And I'm over, I'm over, I'm over it. Forget me, Miss Rolling Eyes. You're colder than the air outside. And replace me with stab wound size. The wounds I failed to cauterize. And I cut, I cut, I cut her eyes. And I cut, I cut, I cut her eyes. And it's over, I'm over, I'm over it. Forget me, Miss Rolling Eyes. You're colder than the air outside. And replace me with stab.
Hey, everybody, Anton from Judgment Day, who also plays in Audrey's Sessions. Every half the band's here, any band that has a violin, and he plays in it. And he put this show on, and I just want to say, this was one of the raddest shows I've been to at iMusicast in a long time. And I think it really proves that this is the most I felt like there's a real scene here and everything like that. So I think it's really good. Yeah, so I'm going to play something new. Something new.
Sober and thought out words compliment us worst. We're always digging at some scab, bleeding our lips bad. And torn hair will always hurt, and rashes will always burn. And hell yeah, we feel bad for girls and phone sex ads. Well, we read the front page first, but the back page had less words. And a few grand's no guarantee that you can always fuck for free. Yeah, we're not afraid. Yeah, we're not ashamed. We're homemade, we're homemade. Hey, 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 we're not to blame. And Tuesday we woke up black, on Wednesday we woke up fags. On Thursday we're girlfriends, on Friday we're bored again. So we zipper on this skin, cause we're going out again. Yeah, we're not ashamed. Yeah, we're not afraid. We're homemade, we're homemade. Hey, 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 we're not to blame.
And someday soon when I'm not here anymore, I'll be waiting tables down in hell on the floor. And you'll be fine, your scalpel fears, and you'll be oiling down your gears. And someday soon when I'm not here anymore, I'll be screaming fables beneath your floorboards. And you'll be seeing your mascara blues. No, you'll be screaming out of tune. Hey, yeah, we're so afraid, yeah, we're so ashamed, we're homemade, hey, we're not to blame, hey, we're not to blame, hey, we're not to blame. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. Everybody make sure you stick around for Judgment Day. It's like if you haven't seen them, it's like nothing you've ever seen before. And thank you all for listening. This is my last one. And this one I need your help with. Your help. Oh, okay. I'm gonna breathe like this. And you have to do that with me, so everybody do that with me. Ready? Straight from the kitchen, that's where we kept the knives that could slice the tensor from clenched fists. Well, I wasn't partial to pain, but I fled home every day, staring at the veins through the skin on my wrist. And in the morning, when my throat burned like cuts and scrapes, and salty dry eyes refused to wake, the only warmth were cold hands of a mother. She'd say, it'll be okay. Will I be nothing but a dead cliche? A dead cliche with nothing to say. Well, farewell notes are so passe. So shoot me in a gallery, we'll call it art. You can critique the bloodstains on the floor. Why let my death go to waste? If I'm dying anyway, I might as well have something to die for. Cause I'm breathing in dead air, I'm tugging at dead skin. I know the only road I walk is a dead end. And the papers would agree, it's the only fame I'll see. Cause all the greatest artists are insane or dead. But I'd be nothing but a dead cliche. A dead cliche with nothing to say. Well, farewell notes are so passe. I made a heart out of tape and wire. I painted the color of crying eyes. I wore on my sleeve for the vultures to see. It screams, you're born, you learn, you work, decay, and die. I've been nothing but a dead cliche. A dead cliche with nothing to say. My farewell notes are so. Will I be nothing but a dead cliche? A dead cliche, oh, a dead cliche with nothing to say. Thank you so much! Everybody stick around for Judgment Day! Thank you!
I coming out? A bit loud. That'll work. Thank you, guys. We'll be right back. Thank you, guys. I'm afraid we're having some serious feedback issues with the distorted cello. Perhaps we could turn the distorted cello down in the monitors. Thank you, guys. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight and sticking around. It's really an honor to play for you all tonight. I thoroughly enjoyed this entire show, and thanks to all the bands, and thanks to iMusicast. It's our CD release tonight, and we're playing mostly our album straight through. But for this song, we're gonna play one song that's not on the album. And I don't think it's that one, but Yeah, it's our one holiday song, and we can only play during the holidays. Turn that distortion down on the stage.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you all for celebrating our CD release with us. This is really awesome for us. We're having a great time. We unfortunately don't have many more songs. We have 2.5 more. But thanks, guys. So in many ways, this is our last song. On our album, it's 2 songs, but really, it's 1 song.
Told you that you're